Hi everyone, really quick and easy tutorial on how to get this textured wave look in your hair using the Babyliss Diamond Waving Wand and a couple of products just to help with the texture. So keep watching, let me know what you think, feel free to subscribe if you haven't, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment for any styles that you might like to see in future or any questions you've got, and I'll leave all the links below to the blog post with the full review on the Babyliss Diamond Waving Wand and any products that I've used also. Thanks!